You guys, thank you for tuning in to Mama Shmoo's Reviews. I'm going to do a really short mini Dollar Tree haul. I haven't done it in so long, and I've been there a few times, you guys, and I just open things up and use them, and then I forget what I get. So here it goes, you guys. I wanted to share with you guys what I like and what I don't like. So here is the light, a string of lights that I thought, oh my gosh, a dollar for like a good amount of lights, and I think they said 6 feet. So I pull it out, and it gives me that much light. And it's not a lot, you guys. It's really, really short. It goes halfway across my headboard. And then if you notice, you have to put them together. So if you want them to be longer, this is what you're going to find in the middle of your strands. You kind of have to hide it. So I don't know. I don't really love the lights that much. For a dollar, might as well go to Walmart and spend $5 on a whole entire package. So this is what my mom got my son and my daughter for Thanksgiving Day Parade. I looked inside the tag because we noticed that they were a little small. My kids don't have huge heads, but I mean, they're not the smallest of heads. These are like super tight on them. So I looked on the tag and it said decorative. So you could put these anywhere in your house, over your pillow, like on your door. It's just super cute. My birthday, she got this cute little Krispy Kreme candle, and I love it. I've been burning it, and it smells like vanilla and sugar cookies. And this will probably only last like 5 hours because I've already like melted it for a couple hours. So you get what you pay for. It's only a dollar, so you get like 5 hours out of it. This is my ultimate favorite cup in the world. It is not dishwasher safe, but I did put it in the dishwasher. It does work if you keep it on the top. And look at the little penguins and snowmen. My husband and I were looking for a to-go cup. And then I love the lid. I love how the lip is like that. And then what we noticed, because we usually drink out of the Starbucks to-go cups if we're like lazy and we're running out of our house, there's like a screw on top. So that is a plus, because a lot, even the Dunkin' Donuts and Starbucks cups, you have to pop them on. And by the time I pop them on, the coffee is like squirting out everywhere because I'm a very strong person and I do things too hard. So this cup is awesome. I love it. I thought this would be an absolute awesome little thing and gift for my kids to do for their grandma. Mom, if you're watching, sorry. But they provide you with the little ribbon to hang the ornament and red, green, and blue paint. And they have a stocking and a wreath. And I'll show you close up. They have like little details on the ribbons. There you go. It's really, really cute. And you don't have to make them yourself, and then they just paint them. And then I was gonna put like a little, use a little fine permanent marker on the back with their names and the dates that they gave it to their grandma. And usually you give gifts to your grandparents and stuff like that, and it's like throwaway things. And these are so small, they could put them in their like storage for their ornaments next year, and they'll have them like forever. And they're forever gifts, they're not things to throw out. So I thought this was a good deal, 50 cents a piece, and they decorate it with their love. And I don't know, I just thought this was really, really cute. And they also had Christmas trees and something else. So they had two options. This was just the cutest one that I liked. Then I got construction paper, because you guys know I homeschool, so construction paper is like my best friend. This is an absolutely cute ornament. It has little jingle bells on it and has little pine leaves with a little bit of snow and glitter on it. And it comes with a little ribbon to attach it to the tree. And what I noticed, it was so cute. My Christmas tree is really Hanukkah style, a lot of blue and silver. And so this kind of goes with it, but I looked around my house to see what I could add it to, and I added it to a Dollar Tree wreath, and I will show and share with you guys what it turned out like. It was really, really simple, and all I did use was hot glue and the wood wreath that you get, like the twigs. And then the burlap ribbon that I bought at the Dollar Tree a while back. And I'll show you guys at the end of the video. Please stay tuned so you can see how simple it looks. And I put it over a mirror and I love it. It looks really cool. So I got like, I think 8 or 12 of these candy canes. Like I told you, I opened up all my Dollar Tree stuff and I've been using them. And I haven't done a haul lately and I wanted to do one because I love watching other people's. But these are blue and white. And if your tree is blue and silver like mine, it's perfect. Or if you're Jewish and you celebrate Christmas and Hanukkah, this is a perfect way to decorate your tree, and then at the end of or beginning of Hanukkah or Christmas, the kids can eat them. They've been like trying to pull them off and eat them, and I'm like, no, you can't eat them yet. And my kids have already broken like almost all of them, but if you have older kids, hopefully they'll last longer on your tree. Okay, one more thing, guys. Thanks for staying through the whole video. This is disappearing glue sticks. I got 3 for a dollar and I thought, oh great, this is awesome, I needed glue. Little did I know, don't ever get these, you guys, unless you are really super perfect on gluing things. But for kids, this is not really that great. It's not disappearing. It looks like that brown right there. So instead of my favorite one of all times, now I know, sorry about my messy nails, guys. This Elmer's Glue Washable School Glue, this is the best. So spend a few more bucks on the glue and just use Elmer's, because this, it looks awful. I never knew it came out brown. It's like literally the exact same colors you see on the picture here. We were doing a little game, and I don't know, it just looks disgusting. So don't get the glue. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to Mama Schmoo's Reviews. I will share with you guys what the little wreath looks like over my mirror, so stay tuned, and I hope you enjoy it. And if you have any questions about that, let me know in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more little hauls like this or homeschool videos. And I do product reviews and easy DIYs, just like my wreath, so check it out.